Esri Maps for MicroStrategy allows you to display your MicroStrategy data on a map, making it easy to analyze your data visually. This video shows you how to insert a map into a MicroStrategy report, add MicroStrategy data to the map, and configure the map for viewing. This report includes a grid with customer addresses organized by U.S. state, city, and zip code. To analyze these customer addresses visually, you can insert a map into the report. First, insert a custom map visualization using the Custom Visualizations Editor in MicroStrategy Web. You can now add data from the report to your map. The data you add must contain at least one location-based attribute, such as longitude and latitude values. In this case, you will add address data. From the Add Data menu, choose From MicroStrategy. The address report dataset is selected. Click Next to add this data to your map. Next, choose the location type that best represents your data. Select the address location type to show customer addresses as points on the map. All customer addresses are in the United States, and the customer address data used in this report is stored in different columns. Specify a column for street address, city, state, and zip code. Specifying these columns will display your MicroStrategy data as point features from the address location type. Now specify what information will be shown in pop-ups and how the information will be displayed when you interact with the map. By default, all of the information will be displayed as text. You can give the layer a new name, Customer Addresses. By default, your layer will zoom to the full extent of the layer when it's loaded. When you click Add Data to Map, your data is added to the map as a layer. Notice that only a few customer addresses in Alabama are displayed on the map. This is because, by default, the map displays only the data that is included in the current page of the report. You can choose instead to display all the data by turning on Display All Data for the layer. In this case, because of the large number of customers, it is better to view a subset of customer addresses on the map. You can use the View Filter tool in MicroStrategy to filter the data by any attribute or metric in the report. To view customer addresses in states on the West Coast, open the View Filter tool and choose the states you want. The map is now displaying only the addresses included on the current page of the report, which includes California addresses. To see all the addresses in West Coast states you choose, turn on the Display All Data setting. The map now shows all addresses in the West Coast states you specified. Now change the way the layer is displayed. Go to the Layers menu to see options for visualizing and exploring your data, including changing the styling options. You can configure multiple styles for a layer. This allows you to draw a layer in different ways. One way to style your layer is using attributes included in your report. First, create a new style and give it a name. Now change the style properties by first grouping based on state, and then choosing a symbol for each of the states you specified. You can now more easily differentiate between the customer addresses located in each of the three states. The map is fully interactive. You can pan and zoom, click features for detailed information, turn layers on and off, and so on. You can also add data from ArcGIS to the map, or share the map with others in your organization.